Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, CHS!
Hey, Deborah, do you know what day it is today?
It's International Women's Day.
That's right. A very influential woman in my life is my mom. How about you?
I would definitely have to agree with you, Catherine. My mom is also the most influential woman in my life. I'm so thankful for all you do, Mom. Now let's get into the morning announcements.
Seniors, if you have any photos you would like to see in the yearbook, email them to bsanina@cliftonschools.net. Deadline is March 19th.
All softball players must have their physicals and paperwork in by March 19th. Paperwork is to be submitted to the trainer's office any day between 8:30 and 2:30, except on Wednesdays. If you are a 9th or 11th grader or a new player, then you also have to get your concussion test. And don't forget, tryouts are starting on April 1st. The time and location will be announced a few days before.
Anyone interested in joining the spring track and field teams should visit the Google Classroom with the code on the screen. Physical forms and online registration must be completed by March 19th.
GLI is hosting a women's health presentation on March 16th at 7 p.m. If you're interested in attending, sign up on the GLI Google Classroom with the code on the screen.
Attention faculty and administration and staff. The Phoenix still wants you to contribute a poem. Please use the Google Classroom code on the screen.
Join the Muslim Student Association. They meet virtually every Friday. The code to join is on the screen.
Students who meet the scholarship and character requirements are invited to join the National Honor Society. Fill out the candidate form and submit the leadership and service information. Use the Google Classroom code on the screen.
Would you like to tutor elementary school students? If so, join the Key Club Google Classroom with the code on the screen, then email Mrs. Turk at jturk@cliftonschools.net for more information.
Anyone interested in joining the boys' tennis team should join with the Google Classroom code on the screen.
The Diversity Club will be meeting on March 10th at 2:30. Make sure you're there. And now let's hear the latest in sports with everyone's favorite sports anchor, Nick Plaskon.
We're back in school, CHS. Let's kick off the week with some sports. Hockey won their last game of the season 3-2 against Kearney with goals scored by James Troller, Vlad Sibarej, and Attila Tomas. Congrats on the season. Cheer has a meet today against PCTI in Riverdale at 7 o'clock. Swimming has a meet tomorrow at 2 o'clock against Riverdale. Indoor track also has a meet tomorrow at 4 o'clock against Belleville and Bergen Tech. Girls volleyball has a scrimmage Thursday at 4 o'clock against Mount St. Dominic. That's it for sports today, CHS. I'll be back Wednesday. I'll see you all next time.
Thanks, Nick.
In honor of International Women's Day, here is a Did You Know question for you.
Each International Women's Day has a theme. This year is Choose the Challenge, which highlights the importance of challenging stereotypes in order to create a more inclusive world.
Wow, that is both so interesting and so important. Well, unfortunately, it's all we have for you today. I'm Deborah.
And I'm Catherine.
Have a happy International Women's Day.